Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on Web Tech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to create folder and how to create subfolder in your Gmail. So let's start with the video. Before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's go on my Gmail. So guys, here I'm on my Gmail account, and first I'm going to show you there is a two situation. Okay, so if you have already folder, like I have Google updates folder, I want to create new subfolder under this main folder. So I have to go in create new folder, and I have to select this Google update, and here I need to create Google update subfolder. Okay, so just create, I have to tick on this, I have to select folder. This is main folder and this is subfolder. Okay, just create it, and now if you go and check it, Google update, then Google update have this subfolder. You can see this is subfolder. Okay, so now if you want to create new folder and then add new subfolder, then you have to create folder first. Okay, folder. Okay, that created. Now you can see folder, and now you have to again follow this step, which is you have to select this new label, select folder, and you can create subfolder. Okay, just create it. So guys, I hope you like this video. Please hit the like button, subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.